On Friday from the Hala Tivoli Arena in Slovenia, Final Fight Championships put on an exciting night of both MMA and kickboxing action, and it all aired live right here on Fight Network. In the main event of the night, Tough 10 cast member James the Sledgehammer McSweeney took on 22-year-old Austrian fighter Stefan Tronmüller. A few seconds into the opening round, it was Tronmüller who scored the takedown. However, it was the former UFC fighter who immediately started looking for submissions and secured an armbar at the 35-second mark. With the win, McSweeney improves his record to 12-11. In the co-main event, 7-3 hometown fighter Primoz Verbinsz faced off against 2-0 Joseph Leitner. Verbinsz put on a clinic, knocking down his opponent three times on the feet and stalking him around the ring. Leitner had some success with the takedown in round one, but other than that, it was all Verbinsz. The end came in the third round when the Slovenian secured a standing guillotine choke that forced the tap. With the win, Verbinsz improves to 8-3. On the kickboxing side of things, 24-13 Mirko Vorkapic went to battle with the 2010 It's Showtime champion, Chris Nagimbi. The pace was high with both fighters throwing a lot of strikes, but neither man landed any significant blows. In the third, Nagimbi became more aggressive, but his opponent Vorkapic handled the attack. After a close bout, the judges awarded the unanimous decision to Vorkapic, who earns his 25th career victory. Also on the card, 2-1 Moroccan fighter Obrahim El Bouni took on the much more experienced Miron Fabian. In the first, both traded a lot of kicks and knees, but no damaging blows were really landed. In the second frame, El Bouni seemed to go in for the kill, landing a lot of his strikes and finally finished it off with a left hook that his opponent could not get up from. With the impressive victory, El Bouni improves his record to 3-1.